Hey everyone, it's Bryce McGuire, a field engineer for Kiewit. I just arrived to the job site here in Omaha, Nebraska at 6:30 a.m. Let me show you what a day in the life of a field engineer looks like for me. First, I start off by going into the trailer to check some emails and get ready for stretch and flex at 7 a.m.
We go outside and stretch with the crew. Making sure that they're well prepared for the day is important. At 7:30, we have POD. We talk about different safety items, different execution items for the day, what deliveries are happening for the day, because planning and execution is always important.
Then after that, I do my quality walk and check on the crew and everything that was done the day before. With me doing this ensures that no rework needs to be done.
Then after that, we go into our 11 o'clock subcontractor meeting. We talk about scheduling, sequencing of work, what items are hot with RFIs and submittals. Then we address what's going to happen in our 5-week look ahead. Once a month, we have a mass safety meeting at 12:30 p.m. It encourages everyone on site to work together and making sure that we can send people home every day to their family.
At 2:30 p.m., I usually go on my safety walk. At this time, I look at different operations that's going on site. Then I pick one operation that I do my life-saving action assessment on. Today, I will be doing my assessment on lifting and rigging.
After the safety walk, block out some time for some one-on-one meetings, work on daily reports for the day, making sure that I'm checking my emails to get ready for the next day. Thank you again for coming with me to experience a day in the life of a field engineer. Anyone considering becoming a field engineer, it's always great working with people. You get to experience new challenges every day, and you always get a chance to see your projects from the beginning to the end become a reality.